name's Liam Jarvis, this is Hannah Barker. We're from Analogue, and we're up at the Edinburgh Festival this year with a show called 2,401 Objects, The Pleasance Beyond, which is about a very famous amnesic patient from the 1950s called Henry Molaison.
For the next hour, I am Dr. Annese. We decided it was important that I was here somehow and could tell you face to face something of the stories I've played a part in, like that of Henry Molaison, one of the most important brains in the world.
On the 28th of August, we are arranging an event bringing together leading neuroscientists, two of whom met Henry during his lifetime, to answer questions and to give a talk up here in Edinburgh.
So it's a unique and rare opportunity for audiences to come and with questions and to meet in person some leading neuroscientists. The event's happening on the 28th, Sunday the 28th of August, towards the end of the festival, coinciding with a final performance of 2,401 Objects. It's at 6 o'clock for an hour and a half, and the tickets are free. So you can find out more about the event, or you can book tickets at our website, which is www.analogueproductions.co.uk.